Hello friends, I am Achal. Welcome to our YouTube channel. Today's video is related to TNPSC Group 4 Halt Kit. So before that, subscribe our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the upcoming videos on our YouTube channel. So let's first discuss about TNPSC department, like who is going to release that halt ticket, what is the exam date, and how many vacancies are available in it. So let's that TNPSC Group 4 Halt Ticket is going to be released by Tamil Nadu Public Service Commission on its official website for Group 4 examination. And there are 6491 vacancies are available in it. So candidates who have their interested have filled their application forms from its official website, and the registration process has been started from 14 June 2019 to 14 July 2019. So candidates whosoever have filled their application forms are preparing for Group 4 examination and waiting for the hall tickets to be released. As you all know that TNPSC Group 4 examination is going to be conducted on 4 September 2019, and today is 17 August 2019, and still the hall tickets are not available on its official website. So department is going to release the TNPSC Group 4 Halt Ticket by 10 to 15 days on its official website for the Group 4 examination. Candidates are required to carry the TNPSC Group 4 Halt Ticket at the examination hall for appearing in the Group 4 examination. Candidates who forgot to carry the Group 4 Halt Ticket will not be allowed to appear in the examination. And there are some valid documents are required at the exam centers. It means the ID cards are approved by the government. Like for example, Aadhaar card, PAN card, and driving license are enough for it. And friends, enough for today's video. And if you like our video, like and share our video, and do not forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you.